Have you experienced something like this? How to fix this? Long press the power button to force shutdown. Disconnect the power cable from the PSU. Remove the graphics card, RAM, and CMOS battery, and press hold power button 5 seconds. Clean his gold-plated pin connector using the thinnest sandpaper. Reinsert the CMOS battery, RAM, and graphics card. Also, check the cable. It should be connected to the graphics card. For more video tutorials like this video and subscribe.